I really think something's trying to stop me from drinking the last of that wine. Jeez, look, look.
Did you see that? That's what I'm talking about. When I was looking at the people, I think I could see a little bit of that there too. Maybe I should try to understand this. Maybe there's something I don't know yet.
Behind all the friends we met today are special in their own way. We all got different names, but we're really all the same. Yeezy! Rip its head off. Bears! Oh, Jesus. Did you see the sexual reference there? Because I did. Zaboomafoo is about a lemur, and they discover and talk about other animals.
Oh, dude, sometimes I put on both TVs, and what I do is I look at them, and then I cross my eyes, and I bring the image together, and they come popping out at me. Fuck Elmo. You see this asshole? You see him? He has 10 minutes, all to himself, at the end of the show. 10 minutes. And yet, here this asshole is, at the beginning of the show. He's got a segment to himself. Now what the fuck is that? Honestly, he's so fucking annoying. He doesn't do anything. See, they do something, the dwarfs, singing and dancing. Elmo's got a little fucking fish he talks to. Ugh. And it'd be one thing if she was like a special goldfish, like a big koi or something. No, she's just a little fucking goldfish. There's Alan, okay? And Alan, if you didn't know, actually owns the Hooper store now. Because Hooper died. Okay, this is Papa Bear. He's so cute. Look at him. Okay, I just got to show you. To fly with dragons in the land of hearts. And that's when the dragons come off the wall. And it brings them to Dragonland. Yay! Dragonland is a magical place. Oh, there's Ord. Ah, wait. That's Emmy, that's Max, that's Cassie, that's Ord. Ord's cute. I want to fuck him, and I know I'm not the only person who wants to fuck a dragon, but I want to fuck Ord, because he's cute, and he's a dragon. Would I be a pedophile if I fucked Ord? But he's a dragon, and I know he's a young dragon, and he's like a kid, but he's still a dragon, so it doesn't really count, does it? It's a big, big world. This is a good show. That's Bob the Anteater. That's Snook. He's a sloth, and he's a pothead. He's so cute. That's Winslow. That's Warts. There's Snook again. He's so cute. Don't tell anybody you smoke pot.
You think Mr. Ed...
Mr. Rogers.
Yes, this is the Joseph Show. This is your
I had a Frankie for me.
Huh? So if you're lonely,
you know I'm here. I have to make a joke of everything. You don't bring your camera because I can't run home from school. I'm running. I can't go just anywhere. I have to stay here and make jokes all the way.
And if you leave me, you leave me broken, shattered and alone. I'm just a cross here. I'm just a shot. Then we can die.
This is your third appearance on the Joseph Show.
Third?
Yes.
My second?
No. First one was right before Lara's rant. No, after Lara's rant, I think. Lara went on a rant about you, and then you boxed Jerry.
Oh, that's right.
I remember that. I know I won't be leaving here.
Get away, Joseph!
What Julius has done to his hair.
Actually, the hair kind of did on its own.
What the hair has done to itself.
I just had the clippers in it.
It is a short mohawk. It suits him well, I think.
Don't you know?
Although it looks like crap, if I don't have anything. It looks like, you know those modified mohawks the Marines have?
Yeah.
That's what it looks like if I don't have anything in it. Diapers. That's what the cough diaper came
from. And what about like women's tampons, like robots? They were rags. They shoved with their
clothes. Spawning off a very gross conversation. It had to be a moment.
Did you know that in the Middle Ages, the common stain remover for clothing and whatnot was boiled down urine?
Oh, hey. Hi. Where's Martin? I love Martin.
First forms of a public bathroom was in Rome, in which the Romans would sit on this big, huge pool thing, and there were just little holes surrounding it, the pool, and the holes would just lead into the giant pool of shit, and there'd be this one big sponge on a stick that everyone would share.
Ew.
To wipe their ass with.